Yo had the gym up there. He was a little kid. I remember he was really, really active. Everybody was like, y'all, look, he's going to be the next Prodigy. And, you know, it really came to be that.
When you have that kind of hunger and dedication, you know, I'm not surprised that he's where he's at. You know, this kid's a little phenom.
The skills are way beyond a 7-0. So we know we have a prospect future contender here. We have big plans for him. He's going to make it to the top.
I see him coming out with a knockout, to be very honest. I don't think this guy's going to touch Maxi at all.
So I'm not worried at all with him. And he's so focused and ready. And you know, he's excited about his pro debut. So I don't see anything going wrong.
I see him holding a title.
Two-time world champion, at least.